a veteran, better than whoever step in the ring. So why the heck would these judges wanna come step to the king? See, I'm the best with the lectures, you gotta prep for these things. I try to tell them, impress them, then let's get left with the green. See, I put money in this shit, so my investment is key. So if ain't no money involved, then don't send no message to me. See, I'm only fucking with bars, since all you peasants can leave. And don't touch the rims on my Impala 73.
Welcome back, everybody. So, I guess this is the introduction of the little ones. First, we got all the girls. We got five girls. They look to be blues and blue sable. I'll just let you know right now. This girl right here, I'm eyeing her. And possibly this girl right here. This girl right here is also a blue sable. These two are blues. This one might be a blue sable. But these are the girls, the five girls. And then next up will be the boys. I gotta split them up. This is just kind of the easy way for me to do it, since it's five girls, five teats on each side. I just give all the girls their chance to go on first on each nipple, and then rotate Toki to the other side, and then we'll start the boys on the other row of teats. And the last two, I try to keep them on the back teats, because that's where typically the most milk always stays. So I want to try to make sure we work on those back there and make sure we ease up all the milk that Toki's producing. But Toki's doing really great as a mama again. Ain't that right, Toki? Look at that little tail. Look at that tail go. Toki loves being a mama. She loves being a mama, and it does. And even though she had her pups with C-section, it's really easy to just introduce the mom to the pups a little at a time. I mean, luckily, whenever I got a chance to do it, it was about 2 hours post-procedure. So enough of the anesthesia had slowly worn off that she wasn't completely out of it by the time that she started getting introduced to her pups. But you still wanna make sure you take it slow and do it the right way. Do it the right way, you can see, like right here, you're gonna get success. So, 9 pups first litter, 12 pups this litter. This girl comes from a long line of females that throw large litters, and it is proving to be true. So, if you want you a female that's gonna produce a lot of pups for you, I would highly recommend getting one of the females that I'll have available from this litter. I still have a couple other females that are about a little over seven months old still. If you would like a pup that's a little further along, so you're not waiting so long to breed, they're the same bloodline, same breeding. That's it for the females. Next up is the males. So. And here we have the first round of boys. I took the girls off, the five girls, I took them off and put the boys on. And then while they were starting, I just went ahead and cleaned them off, made them go pee and poop. And now, as you can see, pretty worn out, going to sleep. Remember, this is the heating pad side, and Toki's head is right in front of the space heater, but I have the space heater off right now, so Toki's head ain't cooking. But let me go ahead and switch them out and put the last two boys on and get everybody cleaned up and into sleepy time. All right. Last but not least, the last two boys right here. And like I said before, all the boys are gonna be available.
from this litter, and also pork chop is still available from her first litter. If you're interested in any of these pups, feel free to contact me. I'll probably start opening up picks probably in about 3 weeks. So if you're interested, please feel free to contact me. And once again, these are the last two boys. The boys we have in blue and blue sable as well. So let me go ahead and let them finish eating up, and then I'm gonna let them get a little bit of rest. So that's it for this video, you guys. Just introducing the new litter, and hope you guys enjoyed. If you watched this point, I appreciate it. Go ahead and make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell so you can stay tuned in for whenever I drop another video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.